Welcome back to Ellis, PDFR. We'll jump in there and do a BCSO patrol. Let me make sure everything's set up first. Let me get a taser. Make sure we got a taser. So guys, I have removed Park Rangers from the map. So what we have now, we have two BCSO departments. We have BCSO, and then we have East BCSO. They cover the area up there. And I'm going to extend their jurisdiction a little later.
Attention all units, we have...
Pull the weapon. Go ahead and end that. Okay. Well, the call ended. Suspect was wearing a leather coat. We'll go that way. It's not showing it on the map. I was on another call, so I ended the pursuit.
We have an SOS distress signal.
That's gonna be at the airport. We had a plane in distress. See what how this plane's gonna land. So yeah, I removed Park Rangers just like I removed Prison Authority. Prison Authority, the backup files is Metro. So Park Ranger now, I changed the uniforms and everything, and they're now East BCSO. Using a different car pack, they're using the same car pack what we're using down for LSPD. Alright, plane. Down. Alright, that's all there was to it. We're in kidnapping progress. Be a taxi. Are they running? We're to talk to the driver of the package. We have a report of a kidnapping going on.
That's correct.
Target vehicle license plate 81 George William Adam 220. Target is 10-4.
Deputy Blue with the Blaine County Sheriff's Office. We need to speak to your passenger for a moment. Just driving this person home.
Okay.
I see you. Let me be quick. Your passenger. We need to speak to your passenger.
Okay.
We have reports of a kidnapping going on. Are there any information? No. Everything's clear. Good day.
Oh, man.
Officers requesting immediate transit assistance. We have...
I'm not a racist. I just believe people should stay where they're at.
We have units require immediate assistance. A serious NVA.
I'm clear that call. We'll check your 911 report. High speed vehicle. How's it being a high speed vehicle in the ocean?
We have.
We got an alley robber going on. Sandy Shore. Alright, we're responding to Sandy Shores. We have robbery in progress. Fake Cassidy. Pat him down. Solid goods. He's going in right now from running from us. And for having stolen property on him.
I'm nearby. I'll take the call for you.
Thanks,
to take them in. We'll see what else we can get into.
We have
intoxicated person on the highway.
We have a possible theft. 503. We are code 4.
We're gonna have a suit kicking out. SHP. What are you doing? Would that be okay? Put him in the car.
A car on fire. 503.
Well, that didn't work. Ben right there.
Thank you.
This AP gonna run over you. Let's run a plate on his vehicle.
Target vehicle license plate. 4 Niner King Edward Queen 123. Target is 10-4.
A revolver on the driver's side, passenger had a can of E-Cola and a bag of white powder, trunk, nothing. Right. Kind of clean the scene up here. What are you running for, man? What's your name? That's why he's running, get a warrant. Alright, I'm gonna pat you down. We're gonna take him to Sandy Shores. I want this trooper to stand in the middle of the road. Let's get rid of this trooper.
Nice to hear your voice. Jess, I got your pictures. Well, they're gonna look great on my site.
How much time we got left here?
Oh, don't worry about it. cellulite. We airbrush all that shit. No te apures.
We have a little bit of time left. Not much.
We have an officer down. Respond code 3. Assistance required.
Oh, hell!
We got shot up a little bit.
Assistance needed.
Nothing around. Searching. Had a revolver on him. I'm trying to get a corner out here. When I wait on the corner, yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and get a health pack. My car. I got a
fucking
way. Drop the knife.
Don't make me use this. Screw you.
Grab a knife.
Thank you.
That's right.
Alright guys, we're gonna wrap it up doing some BCSO. Now we do, like I said, we have an East Division now, BCSO. I replaced the Park Rangers with that. So thank you for watching. Thank you for having been subscribed. Channel means a lot. Have a channel grow. We'll see you in the next video or stream.